Bueno, participar en el London Film Festival es muy importante para nosotros. Esta es nuestra premier internacional.
So, for them it's very important to be here in this festival. Already as a work in progress, the film was very successful. So they're very happy to be here in competition, in the main competition, in this selection. They have a great respect for the British filmography in general, for film in Britain. So that's why it's a pleasure to be here as well. And also there's something that makes them even prouder, which is the fact that there's 12 films being selected and 75% of the films are British in this case. To be amongst the ones that are not British is very important, the Latin American film here. So they're very, very happy about this. And also yesterday there was the premiere plus the Q&A, because this is for them the international premiere of the film. And he felt that the film clicked, it connected with the audience. They got great feedback from them. So for them it's great, especially given the fact that this is a small budget film.
Así que estamos muy felices de nuestra nominación. Bueno, la película a mí me sorprendió mucho. En un comienzo sentía que era una película que reflejaba muy bien la sociedad chilena y que conectaba muy bien con la gente en Chile.
At the beginning, he thought that the film was going to be more of a Chilean story, and he was going to connect with the Chilean society because of the topics and the characters. But then, of course, it became different because as he was presenting the film as work in progress, he realized that the film was a little bit more universal than he had thought. So there was more of a connection with all the audiences, and he found that to be very, very nice. He says that what connected with the audience was the brutality of the characters, but also the humor of it, and he realized that different audiences were reading the film as well in different ways. And he says that the reason may be the fact that he's dealing with daily situations, with the fact that he's working with one location, which is home, with recognizable situations, so people can connect, can link, can relate to the characters, their humanity, and that's the element of truth that he was interested in. The fact that he's perhaps dealing with archetypes as opposed to characters, and that's how people are connecting with the film, despite being from different countries.
Son arquetipos más universales de lo que yo pensaba en un comienzo. Bueno, la película nace de dos hechos muy importantes. Uno es un hecho noticioso que sucede en un pueblo cercano a Santiago, que es camino al sur, donde va una familia, una madre con sus dos hijos van camino al sur.
Two points of, if you like, two aspects that put out the origin of the film. The first one is a piece of news that he read about. And it's a piece of news about a family that was traveling south, close to Santo Domingo. And when the mother stopped to ask for directions, somebody came out with an axe and chopped her head in front of her children. So that brutal act was something that stirred the filmmaker, this act of senseless violence, and it led him to do some research about the film, and that's the main research that he did for the film. Research on the psychological profile of people who do these kind of things. He was thinking about people who have obviously a very dark side, no pattern to what they do, very unpredictable, and they become like animals, they behave like animals, like the chameleon that is the title of the film. And the second side of things is to do with his wish to talk about the Chilean society, and he wanted to do that through three types of characters who are also archetypes. So you got the upper class woman, the middle class woman, and then the man who is more kind of a working class. And that was a way to talk about certain topics, certain themes, which he believed was mostly about the Chilean society, but ended up being more universal, which are appearances, classism or sense of class, lies. And this is something that he thinks is what has connected with the audiences. The fact that the audience laugh at certain things or recognize other things, this is what's made the film a little bit more universal than he initially thought. Because he says that humans, we have a little bit more of a chameleon nature than we maybe think or have thought at the beginning. So that's, he wanted to touch upon the issues of morals and classism, etc. And he says that, well, perhaps one of the more, the elements that are more destructive in human beings is the fact that we lie and our lies, and he says that they are darker than we think and that they can be found just about everywhere in all different kind of layers. That's what he's talking about. La mentira es algo muy oscuro y creo que eso es lo brutal de la película.